This video is sponsored by Audible. Audible is a place where you can get a wide range of all types of audiobooks in just a few clicks. In simple words, just imagine having a library of over 200,000 world's best books in your one hand. I enjoyed listening to A Brief History of Time by Stephen Hawking, where he attempts to explain a wide range of subjects in cosmology, such as Big Bang, black holes, arrow of time, and even the fate of our own universe in as non-technical terms as possible. Go to audible.com/Mr. Scientific or simply text Mr. Scientific to 500-500 and start listening with an exclusive 30-day free trial. You will also get one free audiobook of your choice and two Audible originals absolutely free. Now let's get back to the video. What will happen in next 100,000 years? We humans are a technological civilization. According to Frank Drake, 10,000 years is the most probable estimated lifespan of any technological civilization. So by the time we reach our 10,000 years, there is 95% probability that humans will go extinct. Whether it is the lack of resources, world wars, or climate change, next 10,000 years are going to decide the fate of humanity in this universe. Antares is a red supergiant star. It is the 15th brightest star in the night sky. 10,000 years from now, this red supergiant will likely have exploded into a supernova. This explosion will be so big that it can be seen easily from Earth, even during the broad daylight. Ross 248 is a small red dwarf star located approximately 10.3 light years away from Earth. As you are watching this video, Ross 248 is coming towards us. In 36,000 years from now, Ross 248 will pass within 3 light years from us, becoming the closest star to the Sun. Voyager 1 was launched on 5th of September 1977 with a mission to study the gas giants such as Jupiter, Saturn, and also to fly by other planets. On 12th August 2012, Voyager 1 left the solar system and entered the interstellar medium. Currently, Voyager 1 is more than 22 billion kilometers away from Earth, making it the most distant man-made object from Earth. In 40,000 years from now, Voyager 1 will pass within 1.6 light years of Galileo 445. If everything goes according to our plan, then we might be able to see the very first humans landing on the surface of Mars within next 10 years. But that is just a step towards our ultimate goal, which is to become a multi-planetary civilization and have the human civilization flourishing on multiple planets. Right now, Mars is not habitable and humans cannot survive on its surface. So many scientists have predicted that it would take us about 100,000 years to be able to terraform Mars with an oxygen-rich breathable atmosphere and become a multi-planetary civilization. So these are some of the space events that will happen in the next 100,000 years. And I hope that you learned something new today. Do not forget to check out Audible. Thanks for watching.